travel while working program that curates trips around the world for groups of remote working professionals. So we live and work from a new city every month, and WeRoam takes care of the travel logistics between destinations, accommodation, co-working space, and also programming events and activities within each destination. We're in beautiful Bali. I love it here. When we go to a destination, it's really important that we find a reliable partner that's based in that place. We have found that that's important to have an authentic experience and also to have a seamless experience for our clients. We were connected with No Location, and from the very beginning, it's been a really successful and great partnership. One of the things that is really important to me when looking for someone to partner with in a location is that they're going to be responsive and reliable. Since the very start in working with the No Location team, they were on top of responding to my emails, prompt when we had meetings, and always got back to me with complete information when I had questions or concerns. No Location has added a lot of value throughout the entire process. First, prior to the group arriving in Bali, No Location was really the eyes and ears on the ground for me. It's impossible for me planning trips all around the world to be in every spot at once or to go to every spot in advance. So having someone I could rely on to make recommendations, send comprehensive photos and videos of the accommodation I wanted to see, make recommendations on their personal experience and the partnerships and relationships they already had formed was really great. Knowing that when I arrived, there would be certain things in place. Then for WeRoam in particular, the volcano was erupting and it totally messed with our arrival plans. We ended up having to fly into another airport and rent a bus, and No Location was active in along the whole process of doing that. We were in contact as soon as it became apparent that the volcano might be an issue. They were putting together different options, different prices for the different scenarios, and then ultimately we did end up needing to move forward with a plan B from our original plan of flying into Denpasar, and they executed it and received the group, all things considered, flawlessly. And then when we've arrived on the ground, they've just been so responsive and communicated with our clients. For us, it's really hard. For WeRoam, it's challenging if myself or the other program leads are the only points of contact for the roamers, because we aren't experts, we aren't from here. So having a team of people who are from Indonesia and have worked here extensively to answer questions and answer them in a timely and concise manner has been huge for us. And that also leads to destination satisfaction for our roamers. If our clients feel that they can rely on somebody here and get quick and accurate information, that makes a destination so much more enjoyable for them. I love everything about Bali. We had a really fun end of year holiday party organized by No Location. They found the perfect villa, a massive 28 bed villa, which fit our group perfectly. We had a catered dinner. The weather was a little bit iffy and they had a beautiful tent set up with lights and decorations, and the whole thing was just so fun for our group to all get together in one spot and spend time together. So I think for any digital nomad retreat, specifically in Bali, is to plan ahead. It's really important to, sooner than you might think, you need to start making reservations or making the connections and reaching out to someone like No Location. You should start doing that. That way you have the first pick in accommodation and the first pick in events and destinations that you may want to host activities. So definitely just being on top of it and planning in advance is what I would recommend. I think Bali is a great place for digital nomad retreats, whether you're coming for 1 week or for 6 months. There's so much opportunity to connect with different digital nomads in the area and just different people in general, whether you are really focused on work or whether you have more time to partake in activities like surfing or yoga or hiking. There's something really for everyone, and it's just such an incredible destination. And then No Location makes everything that much easier.